Explain what hyperpigmentation is, and like you just mentioned, do you treat it differently with someone who, let's say, is Hispanic, black skin, or light skin?
Right, so hyperpigmentation is a condition where your skin can darken.
Okay.
And this can happen from the sun, it can happen from hormonal issues, there are a lot of different causes. And yeah, we use treatments to lighten the skin. And I think what you're asking is it safe to use like a stronger cream if you have a darker skin tone? Right, so I would say a lot of times people try to get things from their friends or use other people's things, and this is where you get in trouble, because I always like to make sure that I'm not using something too strong for someone with darker skin tone, because we don't want to change their tone, we want to just correct their hyperpigmentation. That being said, there are a lot of creams that are based on botanicals and that are a little less aggressive, that they don't contain hydroquinone, for example, or even a retinol, which are used very often, that won't lighten your skin dramatically. They more just stop your skin from hyperpigmenting, if that makes sense.
It won't
really change your skin color, per se.
And sun damage is something that we see so frequently, especially here in South Florida. It's almost part of our nature.
Yeah.
How do you treat something like H-spots that comes from that sun damage?
Right, so first we need to determine what is the cause. So again, is this something that's hormonal? Is it something that's just a generic sun damage? And then I think always the basis is a good skin regimen. Then we can add on to that. So we do laser treatments to target the brown spots specifically. So we can target cleaning up the color and evening out the skin tone. And then sometimes you start seeing that underlying change in the skin, maybe wrinkling, maybe emphasized pores. And then for that, we can use lasers to help resurface the skin, promote new collagen, and kind of make the skin healthier, be in a healthier balance of growth factors and new collagen. And it just makes it look fresher and more plump.